Yuka Sato, currently in seventh place, and her free skate.
Yuka opens with her toughest jump at triple lutz. She lands it. From her toughest jump to the next toughest triple flip. She hangs onto that one too. She looked completely determined when she stepped on the ice. So far, she's skating beautifully.
Sato in her second Olympic game. She was seventh in Albertville. Mom and dad were both Olympic figure skaters. Her father, Nobuo, who is here and is one of her coaches, was a 10-time Japanese champion who competed in the 64 Olympics. Her mother represented Japan in the 1968 Olympic Games.
The greatest quality in Yuka's skating is that there are so many qualities in her skating. Her presentation is beautiful. She skates with a lot of speed. Complete jumper, solid spinner. Adrenaline kicks in. You know you've done it. You've skated about as well as you've ever skated in your life. Yuka Sato turns in a terrific performance.
And in a stress-filled environment. Well done. She's really a charming young lady. She spends quite a bit of the year in Ottawa. First learned English from reading children's books.
She landed six triples in this program. Here's a look at a triple flip. She reaches back and she just fought for this thing all the way. Another great quality in her skating is she has terrific feet. Forwards, backwards, control, speed. Very complete skater. These marks are going to be very high.
On the left is Peter Dunfield. On the right, her dad. And Yuka Sato gets her marks for technical merit.
She fought for every element. What a great job.
Meanwhile, backstage, Tanya Hardy.
And you held up and did the flip.
Second set of marks.
These are very good as well. It shows that she's a balanced, complete skater. The greatest 10 minutes in skating is right after you perform at your best.
Having been granted the privilege of a reskate,